Hi, this is Howie Long taking you behind the mic. Well, my biggest surprise of the draft, no, it's not the Jaguars drafting a punter in round three. It's how exciting the draft was, in particular round one. When you take into account the fact that we knew who the number one and number two pick were going to be days, if not weeks, prior to the draft, I think round one turned out to be great drama, and it was in prime time. I think the NFL's decision to move the draft to prime time was a home run. I think because of the new rookie wage scale, I think we had unprecedented trade movement in round one. I think it was exciting for players, it was exciting for the teams, and I think it was exciting for the fans at home. To me, it was a great, great spectacle and in prime time.